Namaskar, I am Paidhi Agarwal of Class 10C. Today in this video, we will discuss about handicrafts and industrial growth in Assam and Rajasthan. Handicraft is a type of craft where people make things using only their hands or basic tools. The items are usually decorative and have a particular use. It is done with the help of family members. It has been identified as the second largest sector of rural employment after agriculture. In many handicraft industries, handicrafters use natural, even entirely indigenous materials, while others may prefer modern, non-traditional materials and even upcycle industrial materials. The small scale and cottage sector helps to solve social and economic problems of the artisans by providing employment to over 7 million artisans, which include a large number of women and people belonging to weaker sections of the society. It is a labor-intensive sector with high potential of employment for poorer sections of the society in rural areas. It is economically important because of low capital investment, high value addition and negligible import content and high potential for export earnings. There are many constraints in this sector. Some of them are: first, lack of access to credit; second, lack of empowerment; third, inadequate raw material input; fourth, limited access to markets; fifth, competition from machine-made products. Assam and Rajasthan both are famous for their crafts. In Assam, brass, bell metal, utensils and crafts are famous, whereas in Rajasthan, blue pottery, stone carvings and wooden crafts are famous. There are many handicrafts industries in both states. In Assam, most of the industries are of brass and bell metal, and in Rajasthan, many industries are of blue pottery and wooden handicrafts. Thank you.